So this is the west side of the laundry room. There's nothing fancy about this. It's a laundry room. All the cabinets, still horizontal grain. Upper cabinets, just great for storage space. I'm standing where the washer and dryer would go. In this wall, the cool feature is the sink. If you have the space in your laundry room, put a sink in. You're gonna love it. You can do all your soaking, everything right here, and go right into the washer or the dryer, depends on what you're doing with it. If you have the space, like I said, put it in. So why don't you watch as these cabinets get installed.
We'll be right back. you have any questions of how I install these cabinets, or need help installing some cabinets, please leave a comment below. Please subscribe. We'll catch you next time.